The link will be in the description down below. Also pinned in my comment section. So make sure that y'all go subscribe to that channel. I will be doing different content on there. And let's get right into this video. It's five. Thank you. See, Nation, it's your girl Koya, and I'm back again with another reaction video. In this reaction video today, I'm reacting to Soul to Soul, their song called Back to Life, However Do You Want Me. Now, I have heard this song before in a movie, but we're going to check this song out some more and see what they got going on. Y'all send me songs y'all want to react to, and I'll do those songs. So hopefully this song sound good. Y'all let me know y'all thoughts in the comment section down below. Let me know how y'all feel. Let me know if y'all vibe to this or not. And also, before we get into this video, if you haven't, make sure that you like, comment, share, and subscribe for good vibes. Hit that bell, turn on my post notifications so that you won't miss a single video. Also, make sure that y'all follow me on my social media, which will be in the description down below. So go check that out, one there. And let's get right into this video, y'all.
Back to life, back to reality, back to life.
This song is a whole vibe for real. Okay, y'all, that is the end of that song. Overall, she did an amazing job with this song. I feel like back then, their energy was unmatched. You know what I mean? We got this dude. He's having so much fun while listening to this song. That's how I want to feel about new music. You know what I mean? I want to feel that excitement just to listen to the music. But it's like sometimes I feel the excitement to listen to the people in our generation. But back then, it was just something totally different. I could still vibe to music that's back way before my time and still vibe to it, have a good time just listening to it. I feel like that's what's missing today. Lack of energy. Energy is everything, especially in the music industry. You gotta make people feel your music. And she did just that. She was vibing. So she gonna make us vibe. You know what I mean? She was having a good time, so she gonna make us have a good time. And that's how it's supposed to be. But like I said, overall, her voice is amazing. Most definitely want to react to some more music. So if y'all have any more reactions that y'all like to see me do, make sure that y'all leave that in the comment section so y'all can check that out. But anyways, y'all, that's my opinion on this song. Y'all let me know y'all thoughts in the comment section down below. Let me know how y'all feel. Let me know if y'all vibe to this or not. And also, if you haven't, make sure that you like, comment, share, and subscribe for good vibes. Hit that bell, turn on my post notifications so that you won't miss a single video. Also, make sure that y'all follow me on my social media, which will be in the description down below. So make sure y'all go check that out. And also, make sure that y'all comment in the comment section down below any other reactions y'all like to see me react to, and I'll get back to y'all with those reactions.